I'm a poodle, obviously, and I like squeaky toys best, as they sound like tiny mythological creatures to my mind. You know, elves, gnomes, pixies, not trolls or ogres or the like, just the friendly ones. When I hear a squeaky toy, it takes me to my happy place.
What did she say?
She really loves squeaky toys because they remind her of magical creatures and happy places.
Oh, I'm not sure how to react to that.
Yeah, me neither.
You all wouldn't happen to have any squeaky toys or pixies here, would you?